This was the scene in London's Leicester Square on the evening chosen for the greatest event in the cinema year. The film selected for the royal performance was The Battle of the River Plate. One of the earliest arrivals was Marilyn Monroe and her husband Arthur Miller. Next, the crowd gave a warm welcome to the British stars. John Gregson plays the part of Captain Bell in this picture of naval battle. Marilyn Monroe. Anthony Quayle.